understand. I got bronze in the honey. Choosing to be in the bunny. Credit cards and scams. Hit the list of the bunny. Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Lauren2813 Gaming, and as requested, I am doing a supply drop opening. Right, okay, so we still haven't got this Into the Void camo, so I'm hoping we can get it now. So we're just gonna go ahead and open some rare supply drops. What are we gonna get in the first? It's gonna be all shit. Okay, we better get a good amount of crypto keys, and we don't. Gonna be laggy again. I'm hoping to do a Q&A soon. Yeah, oh my, we got the AK-47U. Okay, I'm not gonna complain about that. Okay, nice. And we got another May contraband, and we got 30 crypto keys. Okay, awesome. Nomad head theme. Okay. Does it give out more now? Besides the new body theme. All I want is this camo, to be fair. It's giving me everything but. 8 more to open. 7 after this one. Only. Get everything I already have. Anyway, 20 crypto keys. I'm gonna use my crypto keys as well, I think. Once I've gone through these card points that I had. Anyway. Gem. I was wondering what I should do with these card points, because I've had them for like a while. They've just been in there since my last opening. But I might put that at the end of this video as a suggestion. What are we going to get in this one? Please be Into the Void camo. Please. Please have that in there. We'll get a fucking decal. Like, see, we're getting everything but at the moment. Everything but the camo that we actually want. Give us something good. Give us something good, baby. I see something to do. Oh, fucking hell. The ice cam of the Argus. Okay, let's go. 4 more with this one. Oh, and it's all shit. And we get another 30 crypto key. Okay, so we've got 3 more to open now. Come on. Give us the camo. Come on, please. Nomad taunt. Spark. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just give us something, like, good. I've heard the AK-47 used bad. Anyway, it's gonna give us a fucking combat. Oh, this one's gonna be a shitter, isn't it? Yeah. We get 3 crypto keys for it. Wow. I don't know how much duplicates I have. Gangster body theme. I think I've already got that. Right. Let's see how many duplicates we have. 7. Only 7. Wow. Okay. Right. So we're gonna open some rares now. See if we can actually get this fucking camo. Just give for it to burn them. Okay, so let's get a daily double to start with, because I've heard people get them most likely in the daily double. So I'm gonna have to make a video now on the AK-47U. Great. Come on, give us the camo. It's not gonna give us the camo. But we get another May contraband item, the Fumigate. Okay. Come on, it's not in here. It's not in there. And we get a 3 cryptic bonus, okay. So, I think we have enough for 4 at the moment. Obviously, unless we get... Come on, just give me the camo. That's all I want. That's all I want is the camo. To be quite fair. Give me the camo. Anarchy. Battery button. Some more May contraband. Two more to open. Come on, just give us the camo. Give us the camo, please. Please, God, give us the camo. Hold that. Oh, yes, we got it. We fucking got it, guys. We fucking got it. Let's go. Oh, I'm so happy. I thought I was gonna miss out, because I thought like I was a day late getting it. But oh my God, we finally got it. I am so glad. My heart sunk there. I saw something like weird and I was like, oh, what's it gonna be? But it is the fucking camo. We finally got it, guys. And we got 20 crypto keys as well. So we're gonna open one more. Can it give us something spectacular to end? Another May contraband item. And we might as well just open another one then. Strix Prophet Head theme. Okay. And then we're gonna have a lot of duplicates, I believe. Well, I hope. Come on, give us something good. Emblem Samurai. Pretty theme and a sheep camo. So we can open another. One more. I think that's all we're gonna get out of this one. Come on, if it... Nah, this one's gonna be the worst one of all. I think after... Oh my god, it keeps giving me more crypto keys. Okay, so I think after all I've actually had from this one, I'm not gonna get anything good for a while. Okay, let's just burn our duplicates. Only 4 duplicates, so there's no really point doing it right now. I might keep them. So yeah, let's take a look. See if the AK-47 is there. I doubt it. Very much doubt it. No, it's not there. But we did get it, guys. You saw that, right? You saw that. So let's look at all the main contraband we got. Okay, so we've got the Prophet head team. We got obviously the camo. Into the void camo, and we've got this sick little battery body thing, and we've got something else as well. Let's see if we can go through them all. Don't think there's anything here. Oh yeah, the fumigate one. This one actually looks quite cool, to be fair. See if we can have a head to match. That'll go, right? Yeah, that might even be the epic. No, it's not. No, that's it. But I mean, it's alright, it goes, I suppose. Right, we're gonna have to just buy War Machine, just unlock it. See what we got over here. Got the Arden, okay. And what body did we get? I think okay, we've got Aniki for her. Ooh, okay. This looks quite cool. What did we get anything good? Oh no. No. let's just not take a look. Unlock 6 things for him. Got 1 unlock token now, great. So we got the clap, got a knuckle sandwich. I'm not gonna look through all the mods, but bodies. We got Poseidon. Ooh, okay. That's nice and colourful. I mean, I don't think it's a good idea. Did I unlock 2? Where's the second? Okay, oh, sky. Okay. And which head? Okay, so yeah, I'll just go again and just show you guys the AK-47 view, because this is like, whew, we actually got something decent. That was not a bad little supply drop opening, to be fair. And the Into the Void camera is nice, because it sort of reminds me of Dark Matter, which I'm never going to get, so I mean, I'll probably just use this on all my classes now. Okay guys, that's going to be it for today. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like. I will add the name of the person who suggested this right here. So thank you for suggesting it. Well, Laura, you're illiterate. Thank you for suggesting that I do this. It was a part of a Q&A question, so I guess that's one question answered. I've done it. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you could leave a like, that would be awesome. Subscribe if you haven't already. We're at 102 subs now. My next goal is 150. So yeah, if you could sub, if you're not already, that would be legendary. You'd be an absolute legend, epicness. And I'm gonna shut up now, and I'm gonna let you guys go, because I'm just being even more of a knob. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.